all are here. Please there. All the celebrities.
और कोई इवेंट होगा नहीं कम प्लीज
अर्जुन सर
अर्जुन एक साथ में फिर सोलो कर दो एक साथ में
फिर सोलो
अर्जुन सर अर्जुन सर
अर्जुन सर सेंटर में देखिए
अर्जुन सर
सर यह
अर्जुन सर
मैम मलिका जी अरे उधर क्या नहीं रही इधर एक्सक्यूज मैम 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 हाँ चलो चलो मैम मैम सर को जब तो उठा चलो चलो बस चलो
like to say about Dr. Pai, about this occasion, about the book. I'm sure you've gone through it.
I did. I went through the book last night. It got sent to my house. Thank you for having us, Jamuna. I'm not going to talk about skincare because I'm not the expert on it, but I will talk about Jamuna. I've only met her recently, but I feel like I've known her a lifetime because she's so warm. And every time I see her, we spend more time talking about spirituality and love and connection and all these amazing things. But the thing I'm most impressed with this evening is the fact that all the proceeds from her book are going towards acid victims. I actually have a friend who is a victim of an acid attack. And being in this industry, whether you're vain or not, I think we're all very precious about our faces, about the way that we look, about keeping our hair nice and our skin clean and everything. And I can only imagine what people that go through that have to deal with acid attacks that no longer have their beauty on a certain level. and don't feel good about themselves. So thank you for donating the proceeds of this Books Awards Acid Victims. I think it's a lovely thing to do. And thank you for making me feel my best. You think you know? Knowing you know.
Lisa, you were first and you did very well. A big round of applause for Lisa. The entire royalties that Dr. Pai will receive will go to Ed.
Hi, good evening. I mean, if I have to start talking about Dr. Pai, I think I will have to write a book myself, seriously. She is such, everybody who's met her will have to agree with me, she's one of the nicest, warmest souls that I could have ever come across. Ma'am, when I started with my journey as a Miss India, you stood by me holding my hand. Today, when you start, I want to be by your side from everybody's behalf, from congratulating you and wishing you all the very, very, very best. Thank you so much for the Nobel Prize also. It's really, really good. Thank you. Thank you.
Now I'd like to invite on stage India's leading food critic and a great support to and friend of Jamuna, sorry, Dr. Pai, Rashmi Uday Singh.
Okay, so I'm not going to take too much of your time. There's lots of very exciting stuff going to happen. All I'd like to say is please excuse me if I sound disoriented and jet-lagged. That's because I am disoriented and jet-lagged. I've flown in from Los Angeles via Dubai yesterday, and I did it only for this very special occasion. So I'm going to, in the same continued state of jet lag, ask myself a question and answer it quickly. So the question is, what did I do when I met this gorgeous, super talented, styled with substance, brilliant, beautiful lady 15 years ago when I interviewed her for my television show? Sorry, 22 years ago when I interviewed her for the television show called Health Today. So I was first of all totally stumped, okay, by her warmth, her absolute love, caring, generosity, warmth of a million thousand suns. And then I said, what should I do now? So here's the answer. What did I do? I nagged her. What did I nag her about? I nagged her to do this book. I nagged her for 15 years. I nagged her and I nagged her. So nagging has its benefits. So that's why now you know why I flew down. I'm in a state of jet lag. So let's give her a big, big hand for this amazing work that she's done. Thank you, God bless you. She's absolutely amazing, and everybody's going to say that, but I'm going to say it anyways.
This is Rashmi's little secret. No one has to know. Thank you, ladies, for your very, very kind words. And now, without further ado, I'd like to invite on stage one of the loveliest ladies I know from the inside and the outside. She has the kindest heart and the greatest generosity of spirit that I've seen in a woman.